They are skills that are more and more in demand in the workplace. Science, technology, engineering, and math. STEM, for short. That's why Brooke Love has such a passion for getting kids started early. And that's why...
And you're a Golden Apple Award winner. Congratulations.
Thank you.
From robots to planting a garden, Love tries to cover a little of everything for her young students here at Chickasaw Elementary.
I tell them all the time that engineers, they do not get their, you know, what they work on right the first time. Mm-hmm. They have to keep trying and keep working on it. And I love that I'm getting to teach them to do that.
To that end, she organized one of the most successful events they've had, STEM Family Night, for students and parents, where more than 300 came out to find out who built the best Three Little Pigs house.
They had to come up with a build where the house wouldn't get blown down. So like kindergartners, these guys were in kindergarten last year, and they used a hairdryer to test their houses to make sure they didn't get blown down. And by the time they got to like fourth grade, they were using wind blowers.
Lots of her fellow teachers helped out, including Michelle Hewlett, who nominated Love for the Golden Apple.
They're so engaged every time they come into her classroom or when she's out on the campus planting flowers or plants or vegetables or whatnot. So Miss Love just does an amazing job, and you can tell she loves it.
Our congratulations to Brooke Love and Chickasaw Elementary School for a job well done. In Chickasaw, Bill Riles, WKRG News 5.